Hi, I'm Megan Mitton, your Green Party candidate in Memramcook-Tantramar, and I'd like to talk to you about something that means a lot to me. If there's one issue that moved me more than any other to run in this election, it's healthcare. Last year, my dad became ill with pancreatic cancer, and he moved in with my family so that we could take care of him. Unfortunately, he had to go to the hospital several times, and the care he received was just not adequate. The only medical attention he received that really felt like care was the care he received from extramural services when he was in my home. What has the present government done with the extramural program? They've turned the administration of it over to a private insurance company. In my view, a government that would sacrifice that kind of excellence for the sake of administrative convenience has lost sight of the real meaning of healthcare. If you agree that everyone should have access to high-quality public healthcare and that we should focus more on prevention, on September 24th, vote for me. Vote Green.